Yep, I destroyed advanced micro device by accident.